steps before the ocean on the Liberty Stone, half of faith. First, I'd like to present to you the young ladies who affirm the family of God, which is the symbol. Ladies, please come forward now. I'll call out your names. Carolyn Best, Mary Betzbrock, Margaret Cunningham, Elizabeth Daly, Becca Dawson, Caitlin Doran, Catherine Frank, Emily Hart, Elise Hayes, Mackenzie Heffron, Carolyn Hodgson. Ladies, come over and get the medal from the
bishop. Can't get these away.
Karen Jones, Lucy Kirshner, Ella Follett, Madeline McGregor, Sarah McGee, Abigail Miller, Zoe Mary Elizabeth Padilla, Molly Schultzke, Madeline Tomlin Mazzola, Isabel Kaiser, Hannah Keeter, Olivia Bogger, Judy Dunn, Taylor Weichert, Pippa Wright, Elaine Grant, Sophia Howell, Elizabeth Payne, Mary Kate Manning, Olivia Daniels, Felicity Olson, Kendall Halsey, Lauren Delaville, Sarah Dean Works, Kara Smith, and Madeline Falter. I next present to your consideration the following Cub Scouts who have been working on their Light of Christ campaign. And then come forward. Gavin Young, Brady Cook, William Ellison, Zachary Hartier, Garrett Caston, Tyler Robinson, Vernon Roslum, Christian Zeller, Connor Meston, Holden Pyre, Jacob Dawson, Aiden Delaware, Aiden Flaherty, Jude Fizida, John Hayden Marcinak, Cole Roberts, Bradley Shefflin, Derek Short, Ryan Resnick, Aiden Kennedy, Aiden Lemons, Dylan Varno, Jack Rowe, Jeff Nosbiak, Michael Carson, Ryan Bosek, Simon Radford, Trey Spiller, Matthew Gray, and Ethan Rossman. Next, we've worked on the Parley Day Medal, Alex Roulette, William Boyer, Joshua Vogel, Joshua Jenky, Connor Huffaker, Sam Menard, Brendan Nesbitt, Zachary Sherman, Aiden Anderson, Juan Sanchez, Braden Madeline, Manuel Aguirre, Isaiah Daniels, Owen Flaherty, Connor Groom, Philip Rupert, Sam Rosader, Christopher Chiara, Noah Wirtz, Coleman Kennedy, Conrad Schulmasser, Jared Holcomb, Mason Barr, Zach Winchell, Louis Stroll, Jonathan Plum, and Nicholas Sutter. These eight young men, Boy Scouts, have worked on the Avalturi Day emblem. Trent Carter, Noah Kelly, Nathan Graves, Corey Villa, Bill Bauer, Alexander Scott, Peter Mills, Connor Slack, and Sean Casey. Following adults have put in volunteer time, effort, and guidance to the young people, the Girl Scouts and the Boy Scouts, and I offer them for your consideration. Earning the bronze pelican, Jenny Bros. John Bros. Mary Claire Gerhardy. Greg Roby. Ben Rogers. And Patricia Scott. And the highest award that can be given by the Catholic Committee on Scouting under the auspices of the National Catholic Committee on Scouting is the St. George Emblem, being presented to Robert Graves, and Lawrence Atherton.
And I'd like to invite everybody who has been honored this afternoon to please stand, all those who have been honored. And I think we should express our pride and appreciation